and your dad gets distracted, lives are at stake.
Any dad is not the only one that can do this.
You would never hurt anyone. It was an accident.
You can't tell them not to come to me for help.
I don't like his priorities changing.
It's called being a father.